So welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope the game lives up to the atmosphere. Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. How are you reading the formation?
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And, of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
The whistle, and here we go. Rice goes back to base. Maguire. Greenwood. Wan-Bissaka. Van der Beek. And here's Martial.
That's a hit!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Manchester United have an early lead. Good start. Goldson. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Shaw, Maguire, Rice, Lindelof, Wan-Bissaka, Pogba, Greenwood, and here's Martial.
Tries a shot!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Van der Beek. Pogba. And the shot! They sit forward, looking to break out here. That's put
paint to a promising move. Quickly. Fade back in. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Wan-Bissaka, Manchester United are seeing a lot of the ball and have a 1-0 lead to show for it. Shaw. And here's Rashford. Good ball, it's done. He's had a goal! Manchester United are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and moving, and a real appetite to ensure that you're friendly with their goal game. Manchester United take a 2-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Pogba. Wan-Bissaka.
The intervention was very necessary. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good take, and he's had a look. And it's played forward.
Pogba.
Played out to the right. Greenwood. To keep a good finish.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Ruth.
Lindelof.
Manchester United are in control here on the brink of half-time.
Pogba goes looking.
And here's Rashford.
Greenwood.
Has a hit!
Great save, that was not easy.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Safety.
Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof.
Maguire. Shaw. Pogba drives it forward.
He's in!
Chance to shoot!
Oh, shooting chance!
And that's left him on the seat of his pants. It's the whistle for half-time.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Manchester United, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. And we're off again.
Goldson.
Puts it over to the other flank. Roof.
Oh, well played.
He's taken that really cleanly. That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel. Rice. Rashford. Van der Beek.
Wan-Bissaka.
Van der Beek, the scorer already in the game. Shaw.
Van der Beek. And here's Rashford.
It's Rashford! Forget just about enough of it.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Wan-Bissaka.
Greenwood. It's still early in the second half, but this does look like a job already done.
Van der Beek. Wan-Bissaka.
Pogba. Rice.
Van der Beek. Saka.
Pogba. Maguire. Shaw. Keeper sends it forward. Foot in. No question, that's a foul. Let's be lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. It's Martial. And it's Shaw. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Wan-Bissaka.
As nice as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Done very well to intervene.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Guendouzi.
Greenwood. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Greenwood.
Guendouzi. Rashford. Rice.
Forward it goes. Well, they could break here. Oh, good interception.
And here's Rashford.
Greenwood.
Out to the right. Corner it is.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Wan-Bissaka. And it's Pogba.
Has a pop! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Arfield.
And Roof!
Oh, impressive strike.
Added on will be 2 minutes.
Forward it goes. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. So that's it. It is all over.
Manchester United have got the dominant side, almost the only side.
Every time they put on the ball, they look like scoring.
It is a landslide.
Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Manchester United simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became as predictable as predicted.